Top of the Wednesdays, man. Real quick, I just want to encourage somebody. Man, today is January the 1st, man, 2020. And the message is, can nothing beat a made-up mind? I'm going to tell you that one more time, man. Can nothing beat a made-up mind? Listen, you got to understand, if you want to achieve a lot in life and you want to become something, your mind has to already be made up. I'm going to tell you why. Because there is going to be trials, tribulations, and challenges, man. It's going to come to see if you really want what you say you wanted. And so many people, man, give up because the process, man, don't go the way they thought it should go. You got to realize, man, listen, I told myself that I was going to be a motivational speaker. And guess what? Man, a lot of challenges have come my way, man, to see if I really wanted it. And guess what? I never folded. So I want you to take that same mentality, man, to understand that can't nothing beat up a made up mind. And you got to be ready for whatever come with what you said you wanted, man. So in 2020, no matter how hard it get, no matter what comes with the process, you got to understand, man, that your mind has to be made up. That I'm going to do this and I'm going to be this regardless. Chop it up Wednesdays.